Here's a superb Picasso. If I'm not mistaken, he painted this marvelous portrait of his French mistress, Madeleine Brissot, in the 20s.
But Paul, I'm going to have to differ with you on this one.
Really?
Gil, yeah. Just pay attention. You might learn something.
Okay, well, if I'm not mistaken, this was a failed attempt to capture a young French girl named Adriana from Bordeaux, if my art history serves me, who came to Paris to study costume design for the theater. And I'm pretty sure she had an affair with Modigliani, then Braque, which is how Pablo met her, Picasso. Of course, what you don't get from this portrait is the subtlety in her beauty. She was just a knockout.
What have you been smoking?
So I'd hardly call this picture marvelous. It's more of a petite bourgeois statement on how Pablo Caesar saw her. He's distracted by the fact that she was an absolute volcano in the sack.